Amputees can have the sensation of an itch they can't scratch, or pain that couldn't possibly be there. The missing limb is so important, the brain acts like the limb is still there.
So my subconscious is trying to tell me what's missing.
I could feel you lying there all on your own.
How can you just be fine?
I'm not fine!
All those words that we exchange. It means you're a must.
Is it any wonder things can talk?
On my earth, you are my best friend.
I'm saying I don't want to be friends anymore.
I would die for you, and I'd die for you.
I would have died for you.
Let me go, Pete.
I can't do that.
Goodbye, John.
No.
Would have.
You beat me to it.
No.
Jake.
Loser!
He's my friend!
Jesus. I lost you. You're losing all of
him. Tommy?
You weren't just my best friend.
He's gonna be my brother.
Tommy, you were my brother. And you sacrificed yourself for a woman that we both loved. And I was there, and I had you right here.
It should have been me.
I miss him.
The hurt just leaves me scared. Losing everything I've ever known.
Excuse me.
It's all become too much. Maybe I'm not built.
You love me too much, man.
If I knew that I could reach you, I would go. It's in my heart and in my
head. I shouldn't have said what I said. We're brothers. We're family. No matter how bad it gets, that doesn't change.
John! I don't even know how to feel right now.
No.
Trevor!
So long, guys.
I couldn't save him.
Trevor, you know what to do.
What? No!
What if being Prince Charming isn't enough and I start losing? And it keeps going, and I lose everything that matters to me.
That's a big guy. Let it out.
Yeah, we build it up to pull it down. And we build it up, and we build it up. And we build it up to pull it down.
Shut up! Open your eyes, Tommy!
I am the big brother. I'm sorry I wasn't better at it until now.
I don't know how to do any of this without it.
I can't do it without you. I can't do this without you.
Oh, no. No. That's... No.